the first, oh, I'd say close to 20 years of my life, I basically put my parents through hell. I finally realized that life's too damn short to be screwing up.
Atta boys.
I want my dad and my mom to be proud of the things I'm doing.
That's it, that's it, gentlemen. Good job, guys.
Morning, Hollywood.
It's official, buddy. You get your first head dinner on.
The dogs needed me, and I needed them at the same time. I feel I'm indebted to my dogs, and I'm gonna do my best to pay them back for changing my life, basically. I believe I got a second chance at life for a reason. This is the reason.